Can you see these glasses? All of them are of same shape, or you can say style, but their sizes are different. So the amount of liquid it will hold also will be different. Starting from least, it's increasing, 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 and increasing. But still there are bigger size vessels also, bigger than this is this. Right now you just observe the number 450, here is 300, here it was 70, the smallest, and as we go up it's increasing here, and here also it's increasing to 500. Here it is 1, but I'll explain you why this is bigger than all this. Okay, at present we'll just take it as 1, and these are half-half, means this mug, if I fill water in this and pour in this, it will fill this full water bottle, because the size of this water bottle, the mug is same. It's broad, but it's holding the same quantity of liquid as this. This is narrow. Okay. Same thing, one container, it will go in this. Okay. Now, when I pour this water bottle, water in this, and the water of this water bottle in this, it will fill this full water bottle. Because the length, that is the height, it's not length, sorry, it's height. The height of the water bottle is bigger than this. So, when I pour the water of this two water bottles here, it will fill up this full water bottle. That is, if I pour 2 cups in this, it will fill the full water bottle. Because it's the same thing which we have poured here. So I can even say 2 cups will fill this water bottle. Okay. So this tells us that we measure the liquid, any liquid in milliliters or liters. Milliliter is written as ml, which I said, we just observe the numbers. See here it's written as ml, 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 ml. Okay, that is milliliter. It's a smaller unit. Okay, as you can see, it's holding only small quantity. When it goes to liter, that means it's a bigger quantity. So we write it as 1. But to make 1 liter, we need to have 1000 ml. That means 2 cups of this, 500 ml, will give you 1 liter. Okay? 500 plus 500 will give you 1000 ml. Okay? Next. Okay, we have different mugs at our home. We have different sizes of bucket at home also. Accordingly, it will fill the water inside. So the quantity or the capacity will change. Here, out of 3, bucket is holding the highest amount of water, and this blue bucket, mug, will hold least. And here also you can see the measurements written, starting from 50 reaching till 600 ml. That means it's bigger than 500 ml. Okay, now let's go and see the pipes. The water coming out of pipe here is in less quantity compared to this. Can you see this? This is more broader, or the width wise it's more. So the water coming out of this pipe is more than this. And now let's compare the pipe and the dam. Ooh, It's such a huge pipe and the water rushing out of it. So, what do you think? Which will be giving out water more? The dam water. Perfect. So, depending on the size, the quantity of water or the liquid inside changes.